Good morning. This presentation corresponds a research to isolate, purify, and analyze a new protein fraction, namely microplasmin JG, with fibrinolytic activity in vitro and in vivo. Proteins can usually undergo autolysis depending on the biological and chemical environment in which it is founded. Cuts in the polypeptide chains to produce amino acid sequence with different activities, in this case specifically microplasmin JG and a fibrinolytic activity, in order to characterize was purified by ionic and affinity chromatography process. By electrophoresis, two chains can be watched, one of which a heavy chain of 35 kilodalton, and another one, a light chain of 29 kilodalton. The latest have the fibrinolytic activity. One of the methods used to study fibrinolytic activity is the unhatted fibrin plate. We can observe two allos of lysis, one of them TPA, tissue plasminogen activator, mixed with plasminogen, and the other corresponding to the microplasmin JG. Microplasmin bound directly on fibrin without plasminogen activation. When performing the test using a pure fibrin clot, a mixed with fibrinogen, thrombin, and calcium, we watched the sequence as microplasmin JG lysed the clot in the left, respect to clot with physiological solution as control, right. When testing fibrinogen levels in rabbits treated with microplasmin JG respect control group with physiological solution, no difference found it. Fibrinogen levels no decrease in both groups. Subsequently, an hematological parameters study was performed in a group of rats injected with 40 milligrams kilograms of microplasmin JG. After taking blood samples at several times and 48 hours later, we see no difference in hematological parameters. This is a protocol that we use it in animal model with rabbits. The anesthesia was performed with ketamine and psilocin, and clots were performed into carotid artery during 10 minutes. After 35 minutes of thrombosis, the microplasmin JG produced 100% of reperfusion in 20 minutes after its injection. This investigation showed a fibrinolytic protein named microplasmin JG, who have an excellent activity without modification of hematological parameters. Now, the next step is finish in clinical studies to be applied in human thrombocytosis. Thank you.